Excited lah sebab dah lama tak jumpa kawan-kawan and tengok persekitaran MSU.
After a very long holiday, I felt that it was actually, to be honest, it's quite lazy to get up in the morning.
Di seminggu tu, best lah jumpa saudara mara.
I feel very glad and I went to a lot of my friend house for Hari Raya. Ate a lot.
We are really excited to meet our friends and to celebrate our raya again with them.
Sebelum ni, kita semua raya dengan saudara mara, keluarga. So, bila dah jauh daripada kakak semua, saya rasa macam bosan lah.
Part of that thinking that I have a lot of friends bringing back their kuih raya. Yeah, that's kind of nice actually in a way that I get to eat their kuih raya.
Masuk balik MSU, kecap semua aku tinggal belajar. Nak settlekan assignment, nak jumpa kawan-kawan balik.
And how about you, Tia? To share kuih raya with you guys?
Saya rasa saya nak beraya dengan semua kawan-kawan saya. Saya nak pergi semua old house.
After my holiday, I think we need to go back to our study and achieve our goal for this time to get dean list.
Bila dah ada kat campus, kita kena start focus balik.
After this holiday, I think we have to focus more on our study and I think we have to prepare well for our research project.
So I really had a very joyful raya.
For our performance and like make our PNT lecture proud, we really have to do it.
And now when the uni started back, I'm excited to see my friend.
Part of that, assignments as usual. This week is the due date for most of the assignments. And getting to meet my friend back after a long holiday is quite a nice thing actually.